The landscape is bleak. Families live in fear of militants facing off on the streets. Since the beginning of this year, in Gaza and the West Bank, 23 children have died. This is no place for children to play. An oasis in the center of Rafa City in Gaza can be found here at the Ajyal Al Mustaqbal Center. The name means generations of the future, and it's one of 40 youth clubs in the West Bank and Gaza supported by UNICEF and its partners. The mission is to help children deal with feelings of hopelessness and provide a safe place for them to thrive. Children are offered life skills training and psychosocial sessions, as well as a variety of child-friendly activities.
My friends at school told me about a reading and learning center. They told me that they were going to join, so I said okay. When I came here, I saw that they have computers and sports, as well as lessons in Arabic, reading, mathematics, and English language. I thought that this could help me do better at school. I chose reading and volleyball because it makes me active.
The children have the opportunity to socialize, play, and learn. All things unavailable to them in the chaos of their daily lives. Seemingly ordinary activities become a welcome relief. UNICEF and its partners plan to open 15 more youth clubs, reaching an additional 16,000 Palestinian children. This is Tanya Turkovich reporting for UNICEF Television. Unite for Children.